New at 5, a Pulaski County judge has ruled 4 Arkansas voting laws are unconstitutional. The laws deal with voter identification, campaigning, and absentee ballots. That ruling came down this afternoon. Judge Wendell Griffin heard from both sides this week, but ultimately ruled with the plaintiffs, who argued all 4 laws restrict people's right to vote. According to the judge's ruling, supporters say the laws addressed concerns about election integrity and security. Governor Asa Hutchinson weighing in on the decision this evening. He released a statement that says in part, the election integrity bills struck down by Judge Griffin are certainly headed to the Arkansas Supreme Court on appeal. States should be left with the flexibility to protect the integrity of the ballot box. You can read the full statement right now on THV11.com.